is John Champion, and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
And the lineups for today. And we're off. Jonas Gutierrez. Santon. That will be a goal kick. Gibson and Heitinger and Phil Neville. Gibson. They're off on the counter. Oh, mistimed lunge there. Puts away a free kick. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now. You just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. He sends it in. Here's Cahill. 15 minutes played. A fine display of slick passing. Tiote, good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Osman. He shoots there. What a reprieve that was. He knocks it in, and he shoots from there, and he makes absolutely no mistake. 1-0. It was all down to the control.
He shouldn't have been given the time to take that on his chest and get the shot away. That was slack defending.
So we start again at 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Here's Jonas Gutierrez.
Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw.
Here is Osman. Here's Phil Neville. Osman. We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Barkley. Great chance for the counter. Free kick given by the referee. It's a ball in. Sloppy pass, intercepted. Baines.
And Cahill.
Papi Cisse. Jonas Gutierrez.
Barkley.